range of collector current IC with respect to the reverse saturation current ICBO. Stability factor means it is a rate of change of collector current with respect to what? Reverse saturation current, that is nothing but leakage current. By keeping beta is a amplification factor, beta and VBE constant. This is the S is equal to S of ICBO is equal to delta IC divided by delta ICBO, or we can write it as dou IC divided by dou ICBO, beta 1 beta VBE constant. Okay, this is the stability factor. Next we shall derive the stability factor derivation. Okay, we know that IC is equal to what? Beta IB. But in this case, we are considering leakage current also. Okay, IC is equal to beta IB plus 1 plus beta into ICBO. That is the first equation. You differentiate the equation 1 with respect to what? IC. We get, what do we get? Differentiation of IC with respect to, we are doing differentiation of IC, so you will get 1 here. Differentiation of beta into IB, differentiation of IC, plus differentiation of 1 plus beta ICBO divided by differentiation of IC. Okay, if you differentiate the first equation, what you will get? This one, it will become 1 equal to beta dou IB divided by dou IC plus 1 plus beta dou ICBO divided by dou IC. This is the second equation. We know that S is equal to what? We have already know that S is equal to dou IC divided by dou ICBO. So this we can write it as S. Okay, it is in reverse, so we will write it as 1 by S. So next what you'll get? The equation 2 will become 1 is equal to beta dou IB divided by dou IC plus 1 plus beta 1 divided by S. S value is dou IC divided by dou ICBO, but here it is dou ICBO first and divided by dou IC. So we can write it as 1 divided by S. 1 minus beta dou IB divided by dou IC is equal to 1 plus beta 1 divided by S. From this equation, we can write S as 1 plus beta divided by 1 minus beta dou IB divided by dou IC. This is the stability factor equation. S is equal to what? 1 plus beta divided by 1 minus beta dou IB divided by dou IC. First, we need to, what is stability factor and write equation for that. This is at dou IC divided by dou ICBO when beta and VBE is constant. Okay, find out stability factor derivation. When stability factor will be high? When the higher value of stability factor indicates, if the value of stability factor is high, then it indicates the full stability. Okay, if S value is high, that means the higher value of stability factor, that indicates it is a poor stability. Okay, if lower value of stability factor, then it indicates good stability. Okay, that's why unity is the lowest value of stability factor. Next, in this stability factor, there are three types: S, S dash, S double dash. What is S? S is equal to S of ICBO is equal to dou IC divided by dou ICBO. Remember, IC is different, ICBO is different. This is a collector current, this is a leakage current. Okay. Next, S dash. S dash is equal to S of VBE is equal to dou IC divided by dou VBE. What we write S of here, VBE will be in downside. This also same. You can observe S of ICBO, that we will write down. Okay, S of beta, same do beta, it will be done. Okay, s is equal to s of icbo is equal to do ic divided by do icbo. ICBO. In this case, first equation, the VBE will be constant and beta will be constant. Okay. For S dash, what are the two constants? For S dash, ICBO will be constant and beta will be constant. For S double dash, VBE will be constant and ICBO will be constant. Okay. Next, we shall go for the fixed bias circuit. Yesterday, we have learned about fixed bias circuit. We have taken that base emitter loop and collector emitter loop. From that, we have written the equation for base current and collector emitter voltage. Okay. First, fixed bias. Okay, fixed bias we have learned yesterday. In DC equivalent circuit, what we will do? Capacitor we will make open circuit. Next, we will consider base emitter loop. In we want mean base emitter loop. You can observe here equation. We want that equation plus VCC minus IBRB minus VBE is equal to zero. From this base emitter loop, we have written this equation. Okay. Take out that equation. What you will get? IB. IB is equal to VCC minus. From this equation only, we have written IB is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB. Take that equation because we want that equation to find out. Yes. Yes. Why we need to find out? Yes. Stability factor of fixed bias. Okay. We need to find out the stability factor for fixed bias. IB is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB. For fixed bias, base current will be this one. Okay. First, differentiate equation 1 with respect to what? IC. Okay. If you differentiate, what you'll get? Do IB divided by do IC is equal to 0. Okay. You'll get the, if you differentiate this first equation, you'll get 0. Substitute equation 2 in stability factor equation. Stability factor equation is S is equal to 1 plus beta divided by 1 minus beta do IB divided by do IC. What we got value do IB divided by do IC? That is 0. Substitute. After substituting, what you'll get? 1 plus beta divided by 1 minus beta into 0. That will become 1 plus beta. Okay. That means stability factor for fixed bias is S is equal to 1 plus beta. Okay. Next, we need to find out S dash. S dash is equal to what? S of VBE is equal to do IC divided by do VBE. But what about, we have the base current equation is IB is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB. But what we want? Do IC divided by do VBE. If we want to differentiate some equation, it should be in terms of IC, right? So convert IB in terms of IC. What is IC? IC is equal to beta into IB. That we can write it as what? IB is equal to, we can write it as IC divided by beta. Okay. Substitute equation 2 in 1. This substitute equation 2 in 1. If we substitute instead of IB, IC divided by beta is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB. Okay. But what we want? IC is equal to beta. Oh, open bracket VCC minus VBE divided by RB, close bracket. Okay. IC is equal to beta VCC divided by RB minus beta VBE divided by RB. This is the equation 3. Now you differentiate equation 3 with respect to what? VBE. Because why we want differentiate with respect to VBE? We want differentiation of IC divided by with respect to what? VBE. Okay. We have the equation, IC equation. So, differentiate equation 3 with respect to what? VBE. We get what? We get DIC or do IC divided by do VBE is equal to, if you differentiate with respect to VBE, this will become 0 minus, if you differentiate this one, VBE will become 1 beta divided by RB. So you'll get after differentiation dou IC divided by dou VBE value is minus beta divided by RB. That is what S dash value for fixed bias. Next, S double dash. S double dash is equal to S of beta is equal to dou IC divided by dou beta is equal to delta IC or delta beta. That we can write it as delta IC divided by delta beta. Okay, fine. IB is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB. But what we will write IB as, in this case we want beta. Okay, we will write IB as IC divided by beta is equal to VCC minus VBE divided by RB. IC is equal to what? IC is equal to beta into VCC minus VBE divided by RB. This is the equation 2. Okay. We will write just IB in terms of IC. That's it. Okay. In this case, S double dash, to find out S double dash, at temperature T1, beta is equal to beta 1 and IC is equal to IC1. Remember, beta is an amplification factor. Okay. At temperature T2, beta is equal to beta 2 and IC is equal to IC2. So substitute the values. Okay. First take at temperature T1. At temperature T1, what you need to replace? Instead of beta, you need to replace beta 1. Instead of IC, you need to replace IC1. So that equation is 4. Okay. Next, at the temperature T2, what you need to replace? Instead of beta, you need to replace beta 2. Instead of IC, you need to replace IC2. So that equation is 5. So next process, next is equation 5 divided by equation 4. Equation 5 divided by equation 4. IC2 divided by IC1 is equal to beta 2 divided by beta 1, VCC minus VBE divided by RB, VCC minus VBE divided by RB. Both get cancelled. Okay. It will left with IC2 divided by IC1 is equal to beta 2 divided by beta 1. Subtract 1 on both sides. Okay. Subtract 1 on both sides. IC2 divided by IC1 minus 1 is equal to beta 2 divided by beta 1 minus 1. If you subtract 1 on both sides, next step is to take LCM for that. IC2 minus IC1 divided by IC1 is equal to beta 2 minus beta 1 divided by beta 1. IC2 minus IC1, that we can write as delta IC. Okay. Beta 2 minus beta 1, that we can write as delta beta. Delta IC divided by delta beta is equal to IC1. So this is not delta. Okay. Here it is wrong. IC1 divided by beta 1 you'll get. Okay. This is fixed bias. First we need to find out S, S dash and S double dash. These are the stability factors for fixed bias. Okay. Next, we shall go for the emitter stabilized bias circuit. Before going to emitter stabilized bias circuit, first recall the how the circuit diagram is for emitter stabilized bias. Okay. This is the circuit diagram for emitter bias configuration. What we will do for DC circuit and DC equivalent circuit, we will make capacitor as open circuit. So no need to draw for DC equivalent circuit. Next up, we will consider base emitter loop. This is the main important. Always remember to find out the stability factors. We must remember the equations or we must remember the diagram for that. Okay. By base emitter loop, what we have written, equation plus VCC minus IBRB minus VBE minus IERE is equal to 0. In this case, we are considering VCC is equal to, you can observe same equation. Okay. VCC is equal to IBRB minus IBRB plus VBE plus IERE. Okay, that is what I have written here as first equation. We know that already IE is equal to IC plus IB. Okay, substitute instead of IE, IC plus IB. VCC is equal to IB RB plus VBE plus IC RC, sorry, IC RE plus IB RE. Okay, take out common IB. Okay, because here also IB RB, here IB RE. Take out IB common, so you will get RB plus IE plus VBE plus IC RE. Okay. Differentiate equation 2 with respect to what? IC. Okay. If you differentiate equation 2 with respect to IC, what you will get? 0 is equal to, first to find out stability factor, yes, you need to find out DIB divided by DIC. For that only we are doing this. Okay. Differentiate equation 2 with respect to IC. If you differentiate, you will get 0. Next, DIB divided by DIC, RB plus RE plus this will become 0, VBE will become 0, and this will become DIC divided by DIC, that is 1, and RE, okay? That DIB divided by DIC into RB plus RE is equal to minus RE. What you will get differentiation of IB divided by IC, you will get minus RE divided by RB plus RE. What about stability factor equation? It is S is equal to 1 plus beta divided by 1 minus beta into dou IB divided by dou IC. What is the value for dou IB divided by dou IC? Minus RE divided by RB plus RE. You need to substitute the value in this. Okay. So you'll get stability factor for emitter bias, S is equal to 1 plus beta, 1 minus beta into minus RE divided by RB plus RE close bracket. Okay. Minus into minus, you'll get plus. So 1 plus beta divided by 1 plus beta into RE divided by RB plus RE. This is the stability factor for emitter bias. Next, stability factor, S dash, okay, S dash, S of VBE is equal to DIC divided by DVBE. In this, take out same equation, VCC is equal to IBRB plus VBE plus IERB, same equation 1, okay, same you need to write, okay, same as it is, you write VBE is equal to. Here we will take out VBE common because we need to differentiate with respect to VBE. So VBE is equal to VCC minus IBRB minus IBRE minus ICRE. In this case, we will replace beta is equal to IC divided by beta is equal to IC divided by IB because we want differentiation of IC with respect to VBE. Okay, that's why we will replace. Instead of IB, we will replace that as IC divided by beta. Okay, instead of IB, we will replace as IC divided by beta. So substitute instead of IB, IC divided by beta. This is what equation 2 you will get. Okay, VB is equal to VCC minus IC. They have taken common here. IC, if you take common IC, so you will get RB divided by beta plus RE divided by beta plus RE. Okay. Next, you differentiate the equation 2 with respect to what? IC. If you differentiate, what you will get? DVB divided by DIC is equal to, this will become 0 minus IC will become 1. Because we are differentiating with respect to IC, so it will become 1 into RB divided by beta plus RE divided by beta plus RE. Okay. But what we want the differentiation of IC divided by DVB. It is in reverse. Okay. So first beta will come here. Okay. This will go up minus beta divided by RB, if you first take out LCM, okay, first take out LCM, beta, if you take out LCM, RB plus RE plus beta into RE divided by beta, okay, after solving LCM, then you reverse the equation, DIC divided by DVB is equal to minus beta you will get, okay, this will go this side, and this will become just reverse. Okay, DIC divided by DBB is equal to minus beta divided by RB plus RG plus beta into RB. This is what you will get. DIC is equal to DBB is equal to minus beta divided by, take out RE common, so 1 plus beta into RE. This is for S dash. S dash DIC divided by DBB. Okay. Next term we need to find out S double dash. S double dash is equal to S of beta is equal to DIC divided by D beta. We have VBE is equal to what? VCC. Take out this equation, okay? We have already solved second equation. Right? Same second equation. VBE is equal to VCC minus IC, RB divided by beta plus IE divided by beta plus IE. Okay? No need to solve again and again. VCC minus VBE is equal to VCC minus VBE is equal to IC, RB plus IE. Take out LCM, you'll get this one. RB plus IE plus beta IE divided by beta. What about IC? IC is equal to beta into VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus IE plus beta IE. Okay. In S double dash, we want IC equation. Okay. IC equation. So we are separating the terms. IC is equal to beta into VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus 1 plus beta into RE. Now, at temperature T1, beta is equal to beta 1, IC is equal to IC 1. First, consider temperature T1. What we need to replace beta instead of beta? Beta 1 instead of IC? IC 1. Substitute and you will get the fourth equation. Okay, IC1 is equal to beta 1 into VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus open bracket 1 plus beta 1. You need to substitute 1 here. Okay, close bracket RE. Okay, next at the temperature T2, IC2 is equal to beta 2 open bracket VCC minus VBE close bracket divided by RB plus RE open bracket 1 plus beta 2 close bracket. Okay. This is at temperature T1 and T2. Next, what we need to do, divide the equation 5 and 4. Okay, equation 5 and 4 and subtract 1 on both sides. Okay, IC2 divided by equation 5 divided by 4. IC2 divided by IC1 minus 1 is equal to beta 2 VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus RE open bracket 1 plus beta 2 close bracket whole divided by beta 1 open bracket VCC minus VBE divided by RB plus RE open bracket 1 plus beta 1 close bracket whole close bracket. Okay, VCC minus VBE get cancelled because of beta 2. Here beta 2 is there, here beta 1 is there, so it will be like that only. Okay, only VCC minus VBE get cancelled. Take out LCM for this. Okay, hold LCM. Beta 2 divided by RB plus 1 plus beta 2 into RE minus, this will come here, beta 1 divided by RB plus RE 1 plus beta 1. I have taken as LCM. Okay, take LCM. Beta 1 into 1 divided by RB plus RE into 1 plus beta 1 close bracket. Okay. First, take out LCM for this. Next, you take out LCM for only upside. Okay. Only you take out LCM for this. Take out LCM for that. What you'll get? RB, sorry, beta 2 into RB plus 1 plus beta 1 into RE close bracket minus beta 1 open bracket RB plus 1 plus beta 2 into RE close bracket whole divided by RB plus 1 plus beta 2 into RE RB plus 1 plus beta 1 into RE divided by beta 1 divided by RB plus 1 plus beta 1 into RE. If these two get cancelled, because this will come up, okay, if it come up then 2 get cancelled. What you left with? Beta 2 RB. Just multiply these two things, okay? Beta 2 into RB plus beta 2 into RE, 1 plus beta 1 minus beta 1 RB minus beta 1 RE, 1 plus beta 2 divided by beta 1 and RB plus 1 plus beta 2 into RE, okay? Next, take out common RB. If you take out common, what you'll get? RB into beta 2 minus beta 1 close bracket plus beta 2, just multiply, okay? 1 plus beta 2 RE open bracket 1 plus beta 1 close bracket, this you multiply, okay? After multiplying, you'll get beta 2 RE plus beta 1 beta 2 RE minus beta 1 RE, this one beta 1 RE minus beta 1 RE and beta 2, okay? Beta 1 beta 2 RE and beta 1 beta 2 RE get cancelled. So beta 2 minus beta 1, that we can write it as delta beta. So here also same, if you take out RE common, beta 2 minus beta 1, that we can write it as delta beta. Okay, delta beta, if you take out common, you'll get RB plus RE, okay? You'll get with RB plus RE. So delta IC divided by delta beta is equal to IC1 into RB plus RE divided by beta 1 into RB plus RE, if you 1 plus beta 2 close bracket, okay? Step by step you need to solve so that you'll get neatly, okay? First you need to find out S dash S double dash, okay? Same procedure for other bias. I will explain in the next class.